Hello friends, welcome to a new lecture today. In this lecture, we are going to learn about the sensory supply of the face. Okay, I'm really bad at drawing diagrams, please bear with me. Okay, fine. So first we will see sensory supply, then we will go into the motor supply. See, sensory supply of the face, if you see, we have three divisions. This face is supplied by mainly the whole face is supplied by mainly the trigeminal nerve, except over the angle of mandible. So let me show you how we can divide this. Okay, so if we see for the nerve supply, okay, this is C3. Okay, I'll write it with better pen. Fine. I'll just draw the outline and then I'll write it just in a minute. Okay. Right. So, this part over the back of the scalp, it is supplied by C2. Then, behind the ear, it is supplied by C2 and C3. Below the mandible, in the neck, it is supplied by C3. Then, just beneath the ear, here, it is supplied by C2 and C3. Okay, beneath the ear, it is supplied by C2 and C3. Anyways, what is very important here is this part is completely supplied by trigeminal nerve. But the part of the angle of mandible, this is the angle of mandible. Over the angle of mandible, it is supplied by C2 and C3. So we can tell that the whole of the face is supplied by trigeminal nerve, except the angle of mandible, which is supplied by ventral rami of C2 and C3. Now coming to the trigeminal nerve area, this area can be divided into three types. Okay, one in the upper part of the face, has middle part of the face, and in the lower part of the face. Upper part of the face, that is here in the upper, this is the upper part of the face, which is supplied by ophthalmic nerve. Okay, that is upper one third of the face. Then we have middle one third of the face, which is this one, which is supplied by the maxillary nerve. Then we have lower one third of the face, which is supplied by, this is the lower one third of the face, which is supplied by mandibular nerve. Okay, mandibular division of trigeminal nerve. Actually, ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular nerves are the branches of trigeminal nerve. Fine. We now know the main nerve, that is trigeminal nerve gives ophthalmic nerve, maxillary nerve and mandibular nerve. But what are the branches of these nerves? Okay, so if you see the branches of these nerves, now for the branches of these nerves, I will draw one more diagram. I hope this comes a little good. Just 1 minute, okay? Because this diagram should be really good to understand. I think this is fine. Okay. He got his saddle nose. But fine. This is better. Now we will see the divisions. Okay, first before divisions, I'll just divide it off. So this upper part, I didn't draw the ear. Okay, this is the ear. Now this upper part is like this. Okay, then this is how the division is. So this is ophthalmic division, maxillary division and mandibular division. Ophthalmic, maxillary and mandibular. Now we will see the ophthalmic division, branches of ophthalmic division of trigeminal nerve. So we have one, we have trochlear nerve, then supratrochlear nerve, then we have supraorbital nerve. We have two nerves, supratrochlear and supraorbital nerve. Then below we have infratrochlear nerve, external nasal nerve, which is going to the nose. This is external nasal nerve, which is going to the nose. Then we have even lacrimal nerve. Okay, I'll just name them, give shortcuts. Okay, supratrochlear nerve, supraorbital nerve. Then this is infratrochlear nerve. This is external nasal nerve. Actually, this position has been wrong. I'll draw this position again, okay? Because I don't want it to go any wrong impression. Okay? This didn't get sandal nose. Fine. This infratrochlear nerve will be a little below. It won't be beside the eye. It will be below the eye. Here we have infraorbital nerve, infratrochlear nerve. And we also have external nasal nerve here. Okay? Just for correction, this infratrochlear nerve, this is external nasal nerve. Okay, now these are the ophthalmic divisions of trigeminal nerve. Next we see maxillary division of trigeminal nerve. The maxillary division of trigeminal nerves include, we have supraorbital nerve, which is ophthalmic division. Then we have infraorbital nerve, which is actually a maxillary division. Then we have zygomaticofacial nerve and zygomaticotemporal nerve, which are the maxillary divisions. So what do we have here? We have infraorbital nerve, then zygomaticofacial nerve first, then laterally we have zygomaticotemporal nerve. Okay, all these are maxillary nerves of maxillary division of trigeminal nerve. Then we have the mandibular division. In the mandibular division, we have mental nerve, which goes through the mental foramen. Then we have buccal nerve and also auriculotemporal nerve. So in the mandibular division, we have mental nerve. Then we have buccal nerve. Then we have auriculotemporal nerve. Okay, all these are mandibular divisions. So this is the sensory supply and their nerves. I will just explain again. Okay, so we have, okay, I'll draw this again. I won't label it this time, but I'm going to draw it again because the previous picture became a saddle nose. I don't want anyone to get confused or go wrong information because of my video. Fine. Okay. Eye is bad, but fine. See. First, I'll divide it off. Now we have, in the ophthalmic division, we have supratrochlear nerve, supraorbital nerve, lacrimal nerve. Then we have infratrochlear nerve and external nasal nerve. Right? Then in the maxillary division, we have infraorbital nerve, zygomaticofacial nerve, zygomaticotemporal nerve. Then in the mandibular division, we have mental nerve, buccal nerve, auriculotemporal nerve. So these are the different nerves. So thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.